Welcome to WISPAPALOOZA 2016 in the Rio Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas. Today I have with me JD from Pogo Zone Wireless Internet Services. JD is one of the users out there, have been using our horn antennas and is just blowing our mind with the performance that he's seeing. So I'll let JD here explain the types of installs and how he's using horn antennas today. So
we love them. We pulled down a number of sectors, replace them with 30 and 60 degree horns. They're great. They install quickly. They are replaced quickly. We've done this on a tower at 3,200 feet, yep. And we've done this on small locations at like 180 feet. Okay. So,
yeah. What kind of sectors were you using before?
We were using 90-degree sectors with rockets. These would have been some ubiquity stuff.
Right. Yeah.
We pulled those. We'll use, as we're upgrading further, we'll be using more of the cambium solutions.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just in certain areas, they tend to work better for us. And, they're great.
Yeah, so our antennas and our ecosystem for the twist port makes it really easy to change between
manufacturers
if you have
Fast.
Yeah,
so fast to replace.
Yeah, that's good. So, and your internet's faster too, right?
Our internet's faster.
So you were telling me earlier that you have a pretty dense tower with like 12 horns on one tower
with
no GPS synchronization?
None. So what we did is we pulled off four sectors and just started replacing them with a 30 and 60 degree based on the density of our customers where they were.
Sure. Hey, that's
fit side by side. I'll send pictures.
We'd love to see it. You guys want to see it?
They're awesome.
They're awesome. Yeah, so no GPS synchronization, channel reuse, the isolation is there.
The isolation's there. It's great.
Awesome.
Works wonderfully.
Awesome. Awesome. Well, hey, I appreciate you sharing it with our user group out there.
Yeah.
I mean, people really
thanks.
Want to hear. Yeah, you can have that. JD, thanks again for sharing. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
Take care.